I think one of the things that makes Columbus so remarkable is such a supportive city for the arts. From the unique architecture, public art initiatives, allowing artists to really explore and try different things. I draw my artistic inspiration from a variety of things, everything from ancient hieroglyphics to comic books and graffiti. Maker's Mark is so classic and iconic. You see the bottle, you recognize it. In my style, you probably wouldn't think that it would match with it, so that was kind of a cool challenge to incorporate them together. There's little nods to Columbus and Ohio throughout it. Maker's Mark's red wax is so iconic, so I try to create my piece, kind of celebrate that, make that the focal point. Even just like the colors I chose, I wanted to kind of contrast, create some energy. Darker blues and purples in the background, that red just really bold, to put the two birds flanking on either side of it, kind of creating some movement, drawing the focus into the red wax. Boom, Maker's Mark.